Stephen Jobs had one important insight in his entire life, that people are imbeciles and should be treated as such. Prior to this epiphany, this college dropout had failed in everything he had done and touched, to the point of being ousted by a soft drinks executive from the very company that he had founded. By 1985, his products had been roundly rejected by both the robust business market and the fledgling home market. And then it came to him. Make it simple. Make it simple for simpletons.